हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इफ़ यू वांट टू इंक्रीज योर एफिलिएट सेल्स एंड वांट मोर ट्रैफिक देन दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर यू बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सेट एंड फॉरगेट मेथड। ओके, विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस मेथड यू कैन जनरेट एफिलिएट सेल इवन व्हेन यू स्लिप। यू डोंट हैव टू वर्क हार्ड, यू हैव टू वर्क ओनली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड दिस एंटायर मेथड विल वर्क फॉर यू इवन व्हेन यू स्लिप। यस, यू हर्ड राइट, दिस मेथड विल वर्क फॉर यू even when you sleep and it will generate affiliate sales in totally in automation. So before explaining set and forget method, I have to explain one more thing. So let me explain it. If you don't know what is the difference between the audience and the traffic, then you have to understand this first. Okay, so let me explain you. Suppose you are getting traffic from Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google. You are getting traffic from Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google or any other social media. What is happening in this case, your visitors are reading your article from start to end, and after reading your article they click on the back button and again return to Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google or any other social media from where they have visited your site, or maybe they will click on the close button and go to anywhere else, right? In this case, what is happening here, you have not control over this traffic. They are coming to your site, they are reading your article and they are leaving your site. Suppose anyone has visited your site for the first time, he read your article and leave your site. In this case, there is a huge chance that he will forget the name of your site and may never return to your site. Okay, so that's why I called it as traffic. You have to understand that it is not your audience. It is just a traffic which come to your site, read your article and leave your site. So we have to convert this traffic into your audience. I hope you understood what I am trying to say you. So now let me explain you how to convert this traffic into your audience. So let's consider again the same case. You are getting traffic from Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google or any other social media. What is happening in this case? They are same as previous case, they are reading your article, but the difference is that you have added a sign up form here, or you can use any exit intent pop up or a sticky bar or anything to show the sign up form on your site. Okay, so you are offering any freebies here. Okay, after the end of last paragraph you are offering any freebies, like any free ebook or 7 days blog course or video course or any other for free of cost, okay, to your visitors. So what is happening here, when they will read your article and see this box, see this pop-up box where you are offering this freebies, now they will notice that you are offering this free ebook for free of cost. So definitely they will try to download it. Okay, so for this they have to submit their name and email address to download this freebie. So what is happening here, they are getting this freebies and you are getting the email address of their email address of your subscribers, right? Suppose daily 100 people are visiting your site, okay, and out of this 100 people, 10 people are subscribing to your email list. Out of 100 people, 10 people are subscribing to your email list every day. Okay, so let me explain you power of email list building. So suppose you are getting 10 leads every day, it means 10 into 30, that is 300 subscriber. You are getting 300 subscriber every month, and 10 into 365, that is more than 3500 subscriber every year. Yes, you heard right, more than 3500 subscriber every year. So this is the power of building your list. This is the power of converting your traffic into your audience. So here you are converting your random traffic into your audience. Okay, so I hope you got it, and within the 1 year you are getting even 10 people are subscribing to your email list every day, only 10 people. Then after 1 year you will get 3500 plus subscriber. It means when you will after 1 year, when you will publish any new article, you just need to send an email and to this 3500 plus subscriber, and you can expect a good amount of traffic from this single email, right? So this was about how to convert traffic into your audience. So I hope now you understood what is the difference between the traffic and the audience, right? So let's move on to our next chapter, which is set and forget method. So if you will use this method, then you can make money totally in automation. You only have to work for the first time, and this entire system will work for you even when you sleep. And suppose you have your own product, then you can sell your product this funnel through this funnel easily. Or suppose you are promoting affiliate products, then also it will work for you, and you can generate a good amount of affiliate sales easily using this funnel. For this, what you have to do, the very first thing you need is an email marketing service like ConvertKit. ConvertKit is free, you can use it. You can go to this link, blipped.in/ConvertKit. It is completely free, up to 500 subscribers. So use this tool. And the second thing is that you need to launch any free course, like 5 days course, 7 days course, 10 days course, like this. Suppose you have health related blog, so you can offer any free email course like 7 days strategies to lose weight, like this. You can offer any free course, okay? And you will create a sequence, and whenever someone subscribe to your email list, these emails will go one by one to your subscriber every day. Got it? So now let me explain it more. So for this, you have to create a landing page where you will add details of your free course, and you will add a sign up form from where your visitors can sign up for this free course, right? When they opt in, it means when they subscribe to this course, then what will happen? They will redirect to a confirmation page where you will tell them how to confirm your email address, and they will get a confirmation email. Okay, and in confirmation email, they will get a link to confirm their email address. When they will click this link, then we will redirect them to welcome page. Here is a trick: when they will confirm their email address, they will redirect to this email page, welcome email page, and here you need to put your affiliate link. Or suppose you, if you have some affiliate products, your own product, then you can use this page as OTO. That is one time offer. You can offer your product for very less price, okay, only for your email subscriber. Here you should offer high discount on your product so that they will purchase it, okay? They are forced to purchase it. And suppose if you don't have your own affiliate product, then you can place affiliate link here. For example, I don't have my own product, so I have inserted 3 affiliate link here. You can't believe me, within one day I got 300 plus clicks in my Thrive Architect affiliate link through this welcome email. So this is the power of funnel, okay? Understood? So now let's move on to next step. They will confirm their email address. You can set any time duration like 15 minute or 20 minute in your email marketing service, and they will get this day one email. I will tell you how to add this delay, everything I will show live, but first understood this concept, okay? After one day they will get second day email, after one day they will get third day email, like this, okay? Suppose you have 7 day course or 10 day course, so it will work like this. One day, one email. They will get one email per day. Suppose you want to promote your product or you want to sell affiliate product. So what you have to do, in first 3 email, provide as much value as possible. And then in fourth email, place your affiliate link. Then in 2 emails, provide value. And 7 day, also provide value in this email also, but add your affiliate link in a natural way so that they will click on that link and you will get affiliate sales, right? Suppose you have launched the 7 day course. So what many bloggers do mistake, that after 7 day they did not do anything. They just launched the 7 day course, and after that they don't have any plan what to do. So this is not the right way, okay? So what you have to do, at least write emails, okay, automation emails like this, which will go automatically. Like, you should write emails, at least 50 to 60 emails in advance, so that after 7 days they will still get emails. So set at least 50 to 60 emails and set everything on automation, and promote affiliate products in some emails, not in every email. After 2 to 3 emails, promote one affiliate product. In this way you can provide value and also you can generate some affiliate sales. So suppose you have written 40 emails like this in automation. So what is happening here? Whenever someone subscribe to this list, they will get all the 40 emails. Out of this 40 emails, suppose you are promoting 10 product, then there's a chance that they will end up buying 1, 2, or 3 product, right? So in this way, this method will work for you. This funnel will work for you. So I hope you understood what is set and forget method, and As you can see, it is amazing. You only need to work for the first time and this entire system will work for you even when you sleep, and it will start generating sales, affiliate sales. You can generate affiliate sales from each and every subscriber because you are promoting 10 plus product in this series. It is not only 7 days course, it is beyond this. You have added 40 to 50 emails, you have written 40 to 50 emails in advance, and you have set up everything in automation. That is, someone subscribe to your list, then they will get entire 40 to 45 emails in automation, and you have promoted 10 plus products suppose in this automation, then you can, every subscriber can purchase even one or two or three product from this funnel. So I hope now you understood what is the difference between the traffic and the audience, and also you understood what is the set and forget method. It is nothing but you have to write 30 to 40 emails which will go one by one to your subscriber totally in automation. You don't need to do anything. You only have to work for the first time to write these emails, and you have to set the automation in ConvertKit and just forget it. After that, the system will work for you even when you sleep, and it will generate sales for you. I hope you got it. So it is very easy to set up automation in ConvertKit, right? It can be done in just three simple steps. First, you have to create a form. It is a subscribe form through which your visitors will subscribe to your free course. Okay. Then we will create a sequence in step two. That sequence means we will write 30 to 40 emails here, which will go to your subscriber one by one. And after that, we will set an automation. Automation means we will apply a condition that when someone subscribe to your free course, they will get this sequence, that is 30 to 40 emails. So what you have to do, just click on this form and landing pages, create a form. So scroll down and click on create new. So there is two option, one is form and another is landing page. So our aim is to create form. So I'm going to click on form. So there is four different type of form. You can use any one of this. Inline form means you can add this form, subscribe form or subscribe box within your content, within your article. Model means it will show a pop-up box. Slide in means when someone subscribe, when someone scroll to your page, then this pop-up box will show in the bottom right corner like this. And last one is sticky bar, which will show in the top of your site. Okay, so we are going to use inline form. So I'm going to click on it, and there is some pre-designed template. You can use any one of this. Let me suppose I want to use this one. So I will click on choose. Okay, so let's change the form name. So suppose you are creating a free course for students, like for example 7 days course to crack gate exam, right? You can change everything just by clicking. Suppose I want to change it, I will click on it, 7 days free course. You can write anything here, and similarly you can change everything. You can click on it and you can insert your image here if you want, and you can also change this button. Okay, you can change button color from here or text color from here and everything. Let's enroll for free. Okay, so in this way you can change everything, and there is some other setting, like you can change background color of this form. Okay, or you can go to setting and you can add your domain name here. Okay, and suppose you are offering any free ebook, in that case what you have to do, you will click on this download option and you can upload your file here. It means that when someone subscribe to your form, then they will get this PDF. But we want to create 7 days course like this, then there is not any use of this setting, so leave it. And there is some other setting, you can check it. So what you have to do, so now question is how to show this form on your website. Okay, so what you have to do, just click on embed option here, and suppose you have a WordPress blog, then click on WordPress and copy this short code and go to your WordPress editor and paste it. When you will paste this code on your WordPress editor, then this form will show on your site. Okay, and now click on save button. So now our second step is to create sequence. That is, we have to write 30 to 40 emails. Okay, so I'm going to click on it. Click on new sequence. Give it a name. Craig Gate exam sequence. Okay, you can give it any name. Let's create it. And as you can see, it is very easy to create sequence in ConvertKit. You just need to change its subject line, and you can add your email here. Okay, and suppose someone subscribed to your form, and after one day you want to send this email, then you can set it from here. Suppose someone subscribed to your form and after 15 minutes you want to send day one email, so you will click on it and you can select it from 1 hour. Suppose you want to send after 1 hour. Okay, click on add new. This is our second email. Okay, so delay is 1 day. It means when someone get first email, then after 1 day they will get second email. In this way, similarly you can add third email, and similarly you can add as many emails as you want, and you can drag and drop anything here, right? Got it? So in this way you have to create sequences. You can create 7 days course here, and you can add additional emails here like this. Got it? And one more thing, after writing all the emails, make sure you click on active button. Okay, and after clicking on after activating all these emails, click on save all. So now our last step is to create automation. So we will go to automation section, and let's create a new automation for our free course. So there is some free templates, but we want to start from scratch. So I'm going to click on create automation button. So what is our condition? When someone subscribes to our Craig Gate exam form, okay, or 7 days course, then we want to send them our sequence, right? So let's select a form. So it is 7 days course to Craig Gate exam. Did you remember we have created this form recently, right? So I selected this form. Let's add an event. So what is our condition? We want to send our sequence, right? So I am going to click on email sequence, and let's select sequence from here. Create Gate exam sequence. Okay, and let's add it. So that's it. We have created our first automation successfully. So condition is that when someone subscribe to our form, so when someone subscribe to our course using this form, 7 days course to Craig Gate exam form, when someone subscribe to our course using this form, then we will want to send them automation email sequence. Okay, so I hope you understood. Thank you for watching, friends.